Okay, so 10-inch subwoofer, 2.5-inch full range speakers, 80 hertz low pass filter to ensure that only 80 hertz and below goes from the Lepai amp to the subwoofer. Then, of course, the left and right audio out go to the 2.5-inch full range speakers. And that's about the gist of it.